Hi, welcome back to my channel. Do you want to learn Chinese fast and easy? If you do, continue watch. And in this lesson, I will use a strategy that's combined with speaking, listening, reading, and writing Chinese characters. And I also use a sentence and 成语 to guide you guys to learn Chinese and make sentence so you can use it in your life, okay? 成语 is a four word combined together, and it tells you a story, sometimes tells you a history even. Alright, and this is our 成语, okay? 十而舍, 舍 is give up. 基因敬, 敬 is close. 其忧求, 求 is sick. 依无安远, 远 is far, far away. This 成语 tells us that to reject what is near, at hand, and seek what is far away. Okay, and I made a sentence. Make sentence is called 造句. This is a sentence I made with this 成语. So it's 舍近求远. Okay, 知而这, 知翁种, 这种 is this kind. 东东西西, 东西 is stuff. 摸我, 摸安门, 我们 is 不安本, 得一地, 本地 is locally. 也也, 也有, 也有 is also have. 不不不, 用用, 不用, 不用 is don't have to. 舍近求远, 其余去, 去 is go. 不挨外, 得一地, 外地 is other places. 莫挨买, 买 is buy. 这种东西我们本地也有, 不用舍近求远, 去外地买, okay? Okay, let's go over with our sentence. And this is homework. Okay, 知止, 知是, 只是 is but. 我, 我 is I. 告, 思无数, 告诉 is tell. 闷一你, 莫安门, 你们 is you. 不安烦, 烦 is anyone. 吉安相, 相 is to. 得一地, 西翁兄, 弟兄 is brother. 吉耶姐, 莫A妹, 姐妹 is sister. 得翁动, 那翁怒, 得阿得, 动怒的 is angry. 那安南, 莫一安眠, 南眠 is will. 是欧受, 受 is be. 是安审, 不安判, 审判 is judgment. 只是我, 告诉你们, 凡向弟兄, 姐妹, 动怒的, 难免受审判. Hey guys, new lessons, okay? We have D. Still is 22, because this sentence was so long, so I break half. In this part, we're going to finish this 22, okay? And we have a new 成语, okay? 发一匪一疑, 思我所, 思思, 匪疑所思. I will give you two clues. First one, 匪 is robber. 思 is consider, thinking, okay? And you find out these two words, what's the meaning, okay? Okay, I'm going to lead you write this 成语, okay? 匪疑所思, 匪 a little bit small space, 疑 所 思 okay, let's start our new sentence. 他翁同 一样样, 同样 不安烦 莫阿骂, 得一地, 西庸兄, 弟兄, 和我或, 知而者, 或者, 资子, 莫A妹, 姊妹, 失事, Raka, 莫安南, 莫一安眠, 难免, 破阿法, 他应停, 法庭, 失安审, 破安判, 审判, 破安烦, 莫阿骂, 得一地, 西庸兄, 弟兄, 不安笨, 得安淡, 笨蛋, 得而得, 日安人, 的欧洲和委会交汇，难安难，莫以安眠，难眠得一地一无欲，得俄的地狱的和我火，同样烦骂弟兄或者姊妹是 Raka， 难免法庭的审判，烦骂弟兄笨蛋的人都会难免地狱的火。
Okay, guys, let's practice our Chinese, okay? 同样，同样，烦骂弟兄弟兄或者或者姊妹子妹是Raka 难免免法庭法庭的审判审判烦骂烦骂弟兄弟兄笨蛋笨蛋的人都会都会难免难免地狱的地狱的地狱的Okay.
We have a homework. Okay, homework is always good for you. It will help you to get this language. And homework we call it 家庭作业. Okay, download a translator. Translate each single word. Only if I'm on the line, you can check them together as phrases, so it will help you to learn even faster. Write 2 times and read 30 times.Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. I have 2 here, okay? The first one is called 还珠格格. Second one is called 神雕侠侣. Both are very entertainment. And both are maintain a lot, 成语. And if you learn from here, you will hear from there. And we speak 成语 all the time in our life. So, 成语 writing is a treasure to you, okay?And I put these 2 videos under my video, and you can copy and paste watch on YouTube. Okay, I hope you guys have good studying. I did my part, and you will do your part. So let's make beautiful results, because I have a successful stories. So give me thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe so you don't miss my new videos. All right, I will see you next Friday.